In terms of numbers, which is the most common vertebrate in the world? ABC. Oh, Alan.
Humans.
No, we haven't. You like the klaxon? We'll get some more, we'll get some more.
7 billion humans. I mean, I can tell you already there are more chickens than there are.
Chickens.
Chickens.
Got it.
Yes.
People who died of auto-asphyxia.
It's a fish.
Fish.
It's a fish called the bristle mouth, and it's tiny. It is smaller than your finger, but if it opens its mouth that wide, it's got these incredible needle-like teeth. It's an amazing fish. It glows, and it eats even smaller creatures, which you can see they're called copepods, but they're not vertebrates. But this is the largest number of vertebrates in the world. They live in the sea between half a mile and 3 miles down. And until the 21st century, so they get the very fine dredging nets, we didn't really know how many there were. The estimate now is that there are as many as a dozen per square metre of ocean surface, which is incredible.
And they disguise themselves as diagrams.
They do. The most common animal in the world is an invertebrate. It's a nematode worm. 4 out of 5 of all animals is a nematode.
Anything that comes at you like that without any eyes...
That's why some of us made the life choices we did. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.